multipass rotary unions are used to transfer media into and out of rotating equipment. Media is most commonly transferred into the stationary end of the union and out the rotating end. It is used in the application and then returned to the union. Depending on the requirements of the process, rotational speeds can vary greatly, and either end of the union can rotate. In all cases, the multipass rotary union must rotate without leaking or loss of pressure. The basic multipass rotary union consists of a rotor, bearing, seals, housing, and retaining ring. Together, these components create independently sealed passages for media flow. To create the passages, each port on the housing is aligned with a channel in the rotor. Media separation is maintained using seals between the housing and rotor. The sealing technology utilized is the most important factor in multipass rotary union performance. A passage between the rotor and housing allows media to surround the rotor and continuously enter the rotor channels, regardless of rotational position. When electrical power or data transfer must be combined with media transfer, multi-passage rotary unions integrate directly with electrical slip rings. As the number of passages in a multi-pass rotary union increases, the length and diameter of the union will increase to accommodate the additional internal channels. The number of passages, types of media, and flow rates are only limited by the size of the union, and separate channels allow media to flow in any combination of directions. In all configurations, choosing the right materials, sealing technology, and engineered design for each application is the key to reliable, leak-free performance.